Please make some noise for Dan Cummins.
Oh, hope you guys have had a good day so far. I have had a good day. I saw somebody slip and fall so hard. I felt like I owed him money. God, it was hilarious. Like, whenever I see somebody fall, my first instinct is definitely to laugh. There's some rules when it comes to, like, falling and laughing. Like, you see somebody fall down a flight of stairs and then get up, laugh. Life doesn't get any better than that. You see somebody fall off a building and then not get up, don't laugh. You don't want to be that guy. You see somebody fall off a building and then get up like it never happened, really don't laugh. You do not want to piss off Chuck Norris. I thought about going to a buffet the other night, but then I remembered that my stomach has done nothing wrong. I don't know why I ever consider going to a buffet. I've never left one and thought, well played, Dan. You just made some great decisions. I've always left one thinking, I don't feel so good. Where are you when I need you, sweatpants? I can't believe in a health-conscious society where smoking's been virtually banned, buffets don't have a Surgeon General's warning. Warning, frequent buffet visitation may result in obesity, driving a minivan, and wearing a fanny pack. Yeah, be careful.